What is it? didn't think I'd see you. I didn't think you'd come.
Paint these?
Yeah. What do you think?
I think they make me sad.
Yeah, me too. Can I get you anything? Something to drink?
No, I can't stay long.
No?
No.
Can I ask why?
'Cause I don't want to be here.
Why are you here?
Well, I got your messages. I was worried about you. It sounded like you were gonna hurt yourself.
I am hurting myself.
I can't eat. I can't sleep. I'm not eating.
Can I just ask why, after everything, you want me around now?
Because it's the truth. Because it's how I feel. You were part of my life. Am I supposed to just pretend that none of that happened? I still care about you. I can't stop thinking about you. I don't want to lose this forever. Can you not even look at me? Do you really feel nothing between us?
No, it's just... I don't believe you. Can I ask you something? Are you high? Are you high right now?
No.
Sorry, it just seems like you've taken something.
No. syrup.
So you have taken something.
Yeah, this is medicine. I'm sick.
Can you prove that?
I can show you the bottle.
Jesus Christ, you fucking scared me. It says here you're not supposed to drink while taking this. Have you been drinking?
No.
You haven't been drinking. Are you lying?
I had one this morning.
You haven't had a couple?
No, I haven't had a couple.
Don't know how I'm supposed to believe that.
Can I ask you something? I saw you this morning. I saw you across the street.
What about it?
What's the deal? What's his name? Are you really gonna replace me like that?
He's my friend. You don't own me.
I'm not trying to own you. I'm trying to talk to you. It's just... You have to do that right in front of me?
Better than doing it behind my back.
Is that what you want to talk about?
I don't see how we can't talk about it.
Well, I'm sorry. If I could change things, I would. I love you.
No, you don't.
What am I supposed to say? What do I have left to offer except how I feel? Okay? There's nothing left. So what am I supposed to say?
But you don't love me. You never did. You made me feel like I was crazy. And you built these walls, and then you made it feel like it was my fault. And the entire time you were fucking somebody else. I was embarrassed, and I still am embarrassed to be seen around you. I don't even know what I'm doing here.
Wait, hold on. Just wait a second, okay?
I need to go home.
Just talk to me.
The more I talk to you, the worse I feel. Honestly, Will, what do you want from me?
I don't want anything from you. I'm trying to talk to you, and I'm trying to tell you that I love you.
You don't love me. You don't love anything.
I'm all apart. There's... I'm alone. I'm afraid. There's nothing left here. But I love you. I love you more than anything. I'm just trying to tell you that you mean the world to me. Right. I can change things. I can make this better. I just need you to give me a chance.
Just, come on, hold on, please.
Nova.
Just give me 5 minutes. Just give me 5 minutes, and I'll let you know. Please.
Please let me go.
I can't.
Scaring me.
I'm scaring me. I don't know if I can do this without you anymore. I think I need you. Please don't leave me here to die.
Never want to see you again. Now move.
I think there's something wrong with me. I never learned how to be happy. I don't really think it exists for people like me. Maybe I deserve that. I do. There's this feeling that never goes away. And no matter where I go or what I do, I'm never gonna be happy. It's like, it won't matter how much I have, because it wouldn't be enough. And it'll never be enough. When I was with you, for a moment, I had everything I ever wanted, but I didn't realize it when I had it. I burned the only person that could give me what I couldn't give myself. The only person that could love me. If there was no one left around, then there'd be nothing left to stop me. There'd be no reason. I could give up, you know? I could stop. I could die. I don't know why, when the smallest thing goes wrong in my life, I feel like I have to burn everything. I feel so old. Like all the best moments I've ever lived have already passed me by. Like I have nothing left to offer anymore. Every day is just the same. I'm spinning in circles, and it feels like I'm the only one that knows that none of this is going anywhere. Life has always just been about survival. I just want to live. I wish I knew how. I wish I had been with you where I was supposed to have been. Because I miss you more than anything. I know I need to let you go. Which sucks because it's the only thing I have left that still feels real. I wish this was real. I wish this was real.
Thank you.